Ladies and gentlemen, from the Vicksburg Blues Society, put your hands together and welcome Mr.Sipp.
Thank you. gotta do is say the word, and I'll be gone. Just treat me.
part right there. Y'all got that? And it's all right to dance on this one. Y'all help me do it. If you knew that, that you got the blues ahead.
Mr.Sipp! A blues band from Mississippi. Imagine that. A blues band from Mississippi. Mississippi!
Castro!
First, I want to thank the Vicksburg Blues Society, Ms. Shirley Mayer, over there. Thank my assistant, my manager, Kim Moore. I want to thank my band. These guys are real good to me. And the twins for pushing me. I want to thank everybody, a lot of my blues brothers and sisters in Mississippi, the whole community that's been here this week. It amazed me how everybody supported everybody. My friend Matt said, I called him this morning to wake him up, just make sure he was up, because it was a challenge. So thank y'all. I want to thank Joe and Jay. We love y'all. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr.Sipp, 2014 band, first place, most promising guitar player. We hope you guys enjoyed your stay in Memphis this week. We hope that you will see you guys on May the 8th for the Blues Music Awards. We also want to thank Don Ritter right here at Category 5. We didn't mention him today, and I am remiss for that. Thank Don Ritter for the Category 5 amp that Mr.Sipp is going to take home. How about a round of applause for him? Gibson guitar for this fine, beautiful guitar that that nobody can buy anywhere, no time, never. You have to earn that freaking guitar, folks. If we don't see you in May, if we don't see you at a blues festival in the summer, we will see you back here in Memphis, Tennessee sometime at the end of January 2015. Watch our website for official dates. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for coming out. We will see you on the Blues Highway. Peace!